Speaking of the runoff election, election officials have mailed out about 250 ballots to military and overseas voters. They'll also send out about 10,000 ballots for those who want to vote by mail before Election Day. Sarasota and Northport voters will select candidates on May 9th for their respective city commissions. There are two seats in Sarasota and one seat open in Northport.